Hi, everyone. I hope you and your families are all doing well. I know I miss seeing you every day on campus. I want to thank you all for working so hard for your teachers. I am so proud of you. Keep up the good work.
Hey, you AC Bulldog students of mine. Oh, I miss you guys so much. I want you all to have a wonderful, blessed, safe, happy Easter.
Hey guys, I just wanted to let you know that I have been thinking about you each and every day. You have been in my thoughts, you have been in my prayers. I pray each and every day that God watch over you, that He protect you, that He keeps you and your family safe and healthy.
Hi guys, I just wanted to tell you I love you, I miss you very much, and I hope you have a happy Easter.
Happy Easter, guys. I hope you miss me as much as I miss you. Can't wait to see you soon.
Hey, kids. I want you to know y'all are missed so much by everyone. I want you all to have a very happy, blessed Easter with your families. And take some time next week to relax and read a book.
Hey, guys. I just wanted you all to know that I've been thinking about all of y'all. Especially my seniors right now. Y'all are holding an extra special place in my heart.
Hey guys, just a short message to let y'all know how much I miss y'all so much. And you know, I've been praying for each and every one of you and for your family.
I know these are hard times that we're going through right now, but guess what? We will get through this together.
Students, you have been incredible. I miss you and I love you. Have a wonderful Easter break with your family.
I really miss you guys and hope you have a really great Easter.
I want you to be strong. I want you to stay safe until we meet together as a family again.
Proud of y'all for all the hard work y'all have been doing. Keep it up, and I hope everybody has a blessed and happy Easter.
Hi kids, wanted to say hi. Hope you're doing a lot of reading. I'm doing a lot of reading. I miss you.
Hey, I just wanted to let you know that I'm here for you. You can email me if anytime you need to, and I'm gonna send my phone number, so if your mom wants to text me or you can FaceTime me anytime, that would be so fun.
Love and a big hug. And I just want you to know that I've been thinking about you, keeping in my prayers, and I hope to see you soon. God bless you and your family.
I'll be praying for you, and I hope that you stay safe and that I get a chance to see you shortly after Easter.
Hi, everyone. Really thankful that you guys have been so hardworking through this transition into online learning. I hope you guys have a great Easter, and hopefully we'll be able to see you guys shortly.
I want you to take one arm, wrap it on this side. Take the other arm, wrap it on this side. Give yourself a great big squeeze, and that's a hug from me. Happy Easter.
Remember to wash your hands and say your prayers. Miss Amanda misses you so much.
I will continue to keep you and your families in my daily prayers, and I wish all of y'all a blessed, safe, and happy Easter.
And remember to continue to pray every day for everyone affected by the virus and all of our healthcare workers out there who are fighting this.
What are we? We are Bulldog Strong, and I cannot wait to see you guys back at school. Happy Easter.
I love you. I miss you. I can't wait to see you again. See you soon.
hit the ground.